What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We got NHL apologizing moments. I love to see good sportsmanship. Players being good to one another. So let's see what this video is about. Third period. I hope everybody is having an amazing Sunday.
He did. He got clipped. I believe that was Yager that clipped him. Off a draw. See, lost.
It's the weekend, baby. What happened here? What happened there? He get hit in the face?
Absolutely nothing to do with the Czech punk who just stuck him in the mud.
I missed it. My fault.
With McDavid, here is Draisaitl across McDavid.
Nice pass, McDavid. Damn, McDavid hit the ref.
Where the rebound was.
Damn, McDavid knocked that ref, bro. Or was it not McDavid? Damn, they're all apologizing. That's cool.
Second period are 22-3.
As he should, bro. You hit the ref.
Let's we await the game's first goal.
White Cloud went down hard, though.
Did he ever? Mott got tangled up at the other end.
Are they going to show the replay, bro?
White Cloud, whose night has...
Just an odd night for him.
You're coming back because then he's super serious. And then the next shift, you get this, right? So the kid just can't buy a break. But
that had to hurt, bro.
Understands that it was an accident. He goes over, gives him a little tap. I know you love that stuff, Ron. I hate it. You love it.
If I ever felt like that, I'd be out for the rest of the season. I'm not going to lie.
Retrieves the puck. Kucherov with it. Shoots. Anderson makes the save with 3 seconds to go. Domestikov trying to get the puck to Stamkos. Time runs out. That does not count as Kucherov let it go after the horn. And
wait, why is he apologizing
to Craig Anderson for that? Just after the horn, and we go to the Chevy.
Why is he apologizing?
The 3-3 deadlock.
Why would he apologize for that, bro? He was just playing. Nice shot. Sniper. Wait, why is he apologizing? What the fuck? Why would he apologize for making a goal? And the one with the last second OT, like, of course you're going to shoot, bro. You're trying to win.
Watch the battle going on here. See the shove? Oof. And it was the elbow to the face, but it was not something Letang even knew. Front. And there's Letang going
that's
back
cool.
Saying, hey, I had no intention of giving you the elbow.
After a big hit, that's cool, bro.
It was the hit from behind that catapulted his face.
That's some good sportsmanship. After, like, a hit, bro... It's dope to say, like, hey, it's not that deep. I'm just playing hard, bro.
Got by him. Now Bickle back for Chicago. Behind the play, Keith knocked out Carter.
What happened?
Carter hearing it from Keith, but Carter is shaking up on the play, and it is really heating up now, Brian, at ice level.
Was he talking shit?
That was behind the play. All I saw was Duncan Keith trying
are they talking
to
shit?
Carter afterwards and apologize.
Oh.
Oh, he caught him. That's why he was apologizing.
Oh, shit. I don't see any apologizing moment, bro. You can't be hitting the hand when the glove's off, bro. That shit hurts too much. Damn, homie's choking him out. Chill, bro.
Boy,
chill.
That looks scary. I hope that EJ's okay. He's back on his skates.
Is he good?
Just watch. There's numbers. There's the whole thing. He just
ah, fuck,
right
bro.
Petey got two
the fucking
for
head getting shoved in there.
See, at first I thought, that's not a Kerfoot play to be that deliberate. But on when you see
fuck
a replay
no.
like
I hope
that,
he's good. I
that's
hope
excusable.
He's good, bro.
That's a full-on cross-check. Boy, that is a dangerous play. Almost as dangerous as...
Why is he pissed at the ref or what?
For Jonathan Blanc, pissed at the ref for? Seeing a one-time roll. That guy leaves up high in the head.
Oh, is he good? Is he knocked out cold? Is he good?
The rookie let a one-timer go, and there's no way Patrick could get out of the way.
That puck came up so quick.
Is he good? That shit hit him in the head? Please tell me that shit did not hit him in the head,
took
bro.
That in the side of the head.
Oh, fuck no. In the temple, that could kill the motherfucker.
He feels badly about that in his first NHL game. Here it is.
Well, it turned up on the blade.
Oh, right in the fucking ear, bro.
Channing Patrick Eaves.
Ah, please tell me he's okay, bro. Please tell me he's all right. He's on a stretcher and shit, bro.
And,
I hope he was able to recover from that fast, dude. That's no joke, bro. Getting a puck to the fucking side of the head like that.
And Suter goes over.
Even with that helmet on, bro, I know that shit would hurt. That shit would still hurt, bro.
He just went over to him. You don't see to tell Patrick Eaves, hey, sorry about that. Nice gesture by Roman.
Yeah, that's cool, bro.
On his way off.
I know he would feel, dude, if I ever fucking hit some shit like that and hit some dude in the head, I would feel so fucking bad, bro. I don't wish any injuries upon anybody and stuff like that. I hate to see injuries. If you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed, drop a like, sub to your boy, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.